Batsman Dinesh Chandimal inspired a Sri Lankan fightback with an attacking unbeaten 162, his highest score, as the host set India a target of 176 on the third day to win the opening test at Galle. Chandimal said he was satisfied with his performance.
I'm really happy the way I played and also Thiriman and Mubarak, they also batted really well, even Matthews and Sangakkara. So credit goes to them as well. I think we got a good lead, 175, so we'll see how it goes tomorrow.
Off spinner Ravichandran Ashwin, who picked up 6 wickets in the first innings, took his third in the second by sending back 3 manne after a catch by Azinkya Rahane at slip. Ashwin also clean bowled number 11 batsman Nuwan Pradeep to finish with a match haul of 10 wickets. Indian batsman Azinkya Rahane said they wanted to win the match.
Ashwin, Bhajupa and Mishi bowled really well, and credit to Chandimal, he batted well, took his chances and it came off really well. So we will bat well tomorrow, I'm sure, and we want to win this test match.
Correspondent Pratap from Galle for ANI.